Every day, countless materials are discarded, some destined for landfills, others for new life. COR Disposal and Recycling is at the heart of this transformation in Portland, Oregon.
My dad started the company when he was working full-time actually for the City of Portland in their maintenance bureau and was able to take a second note out on his house and purchase his first roll-off truck.
It was with that first roll-off truck and a single dumpster that Al Simpson founded City of Roses Disposal in 1996. He grew his business over time, going from one-off jobs for residential to larger clients and construction sites.
In 2014, we opened up our first MRF, which is a material recycling facility. It was 6,000 square feet. Then in 2019, we acquired this property that we're at today. We went from that 6,000 square foot building to 100,000 square foot building where we now do still the MRF as well as a transfer station. And in this growth, we went from processing about 10,000 tons of waste a year to this year we'll do about 130,000 tons of waste. Now currently mostly run by my brother and myself and our amazing team here that's grown quite a bit over the past decade or so.
Mi nombre es Juan Tequia y yo cumplo con la actividad de ser supervisor de lado de mojado y de seco es MRF. Es un lugar donde puedan traer todo lo que no necesiten en casa. Se trae la basura normal que utilizamos en la cocina y el otro lado lo llamamos seco, MRF, es en donde traen basura de construcción, demolición prácticamente.
Material is placed onto an infeed conveyor which sends it to the PRI-MAX. This low-speed, high-torque, primary reducer, designed and manufactured by SSI Shredding Systems, breaks apart anything and everything. A globally recognized leader in industrial shredding technology, SSI provides tailored-made solutions for a wide range of applications.
The PRI-MAX, it just makes it into a more manageable feedstock. Then it goes on to another incline that takes it up onto the sorting belt, and up top there is where we have all of our sorters.
We have approximately 12 people recovering metal, wood, cardboard.
These recyclable materials are then sent to clients and secondary processors of COR who create new products.
It's our goal and our mission to try to find homes for every material. And we talk to a lot of companies, both new, some more established, some are just in infancy idea phase. And there's some really cool stuff out there.
At COR, the transformation of waste into opportunity is an everyday mission.
And like the grand scheme of the industry, I would say we operate a little bit differently in terms of, I mean, we always try to think innovation first. You know, how can we do things differently? How can we challenge the status quo?
From being a certified B Corporation to running Oregon's very first electric garbage truck, COR is not only creating a circular economy in Portland, it's changing how waste is collected, managed, and reimagined for a sustainable future.